See how far can I go on at least one side? The sounds are pretty epic there. The sounds are pretty epic there. I think I'm fucked. Yeah, this guy was pretty tanky. Pretty tanky. Fucking Riders Fire? What? Oh, really? Riders Fire just burns the fuck out of them. It's hilarious. It really burns the fuck out of them. Man, this is a red guy. Oh, what was that? Oh, got me. Yeah, it was fun. I think I even know this band, kind of. Suffocation. I think I know this band.
Baby.
Is that actually kinetic blast guy? What the fuck is this? Look, I'm kind of a kinetic blast. Pretty cool. Actually quality music on my stream. It's really interesting technical band. I think I remember it. It's a fucking technical band, man. I actually can play. Almost got this guy. He almost died. Actually progressing. Yeah, they can actually play decent metal. I like it when there's just a fucking noise with no decent music there. It doesn't matter what genre it is. When there is actually people who can play, it already shows. Curses work on this guy. Oh! was fast. That was fast. Holy shit, Necrophagist, yeah, I know this band. It's a pretty damn good band, one of the best, if I remember correctly. They're pretty solid guys. This is my last portal. I have only reached one side of it.
I need more mana.
Sweet. I don't remember though. Traps? Holy shit. Actually, traps. Another one guy down. I actually got one. I actually got one side. All right. Holy shit.
I need more mana.
Standing guy. Fucking bleeds. Really? Stun bleed guy. Ooh. This one is pretty red. Fuck is this attack? Oh, yeah. This is chaos damage. Chaos damage is really bad for me. First of all, I would like to thank you very much for watching the video. Your likes and dislikes, especially as they push me forward even more. If you want to see more content, please consider subscribing to the channel. I do daily uploads of role-playing content, being it builds, guides, let's play, stream highlights, and upcoming RPG games. Also, don't forget to follow my Twitch stream to catch me live in action. I do stream daily on working days. I'm a full-time YouTube content creator and a Twitch streamer too, so if you want to support me, you can do it either from Twitch or by PayPal directly from my website angryroleplayer.com. Join my Discord channel too for a place to discuss RPG things offline, as well as follow my Twitter to be notified on any new content. If you want to get extra information like sneak peeks into upcoming videos, plans, different behind-the-scenes footage, you can also join the Unholy Army on Patreon as well, guys. Thank you very much once again for watching, listening to all this. See you soon.